Hi everyone. About a year ago, I started my blog, myomitv.com, and it was started off as a journey for myself and hopefully to bring others along on our own individual fitness journeys, just depending on our goals. My goals have changed over the course of the year, and along the way, I have developed a lot of more strength, a lot more technical ability, and overall better conditioning and fitness. And people have commented lately on this, that they look back at my old videos and see the difference in my technique and strength, etc. So they've challenged me to repeat one of my workouts that I did last year and see if I can beat my time stroke numbers. I chose this workout because most of the exercises I have as tutorials, most of the exercises you can really see a change in my technique that from then and now. And also because back then, I think it was May, I was using 16 kilogram kettlebell in the old video as a challenge, whereas now I use a 16 kilogram kettlebell as normal. Beginners can join in. I've offered a couple of suggestions to substitute few of the exercises that I don't have tutorials on and that I believe would be too technical for people who are just beginning exercise in general and people who are just starting out doing kettlebells. So there are a few suggestions there. I don't have a demonstration video of them today, so I hope that my description of them is clear enough. Anyway, enough talking and stalling. I have to get on with this workout. So here we go. Yeah.
intensive workout there, although it was quite long in comparison to what my normal workouts would be. It took me 45 minutes and 32 seconds to complete 2 rounds of 10 exercises.
Okay everyone, I'm really pleased to say that I beat my time the last time. I think the last time it was something like 45 minutes it took me to complete that workout. This time around it's 29 minutes and 52 seconds. You can see it. However, the snatches, I'm dreading, feel free to critique it, okay, because I know it needs a lot of work, because I haven't done them in probably actually since the course, kettlebell course that I did. So, I mean, that was back in November, so a long way. On the bright side, yes, I beat my time, but not only that, but I noticed improvement in my technique. That goes without saying. I mean, obviously, having practiced all of those other exercises throughout the year has paid off. So for those of you who want to try this workout, the full details are on my blog, myomitv.com. And of course, I have the tutorials of most of the exercises are there on my site as well. For beginners and intermediates who maybe aren't confident enough to do the snatch, and even stiff leg deadlift and things aren't the ones that I have on my tutorial list yet, but I have offered suggestions for alternative exercises which are on my tutorial list, which will still give you a good workout, swapping between set reps and timed exercises. So although I don't have a separate video or demonstrations of the alternatives, they are on my tutorial list, so I have demonstrated them there and I have the teaching points alongside of that. So anyway, please leave a comment with some sort of feedback. Expecting some feedback on snatches, yes, but also on the workout in general. Let me know how you get on. So until next time, enjoy this workout and I'll see you soon with more.